Congratulations to Team Avance for winning the team event and the team safety.